I think my hand is officially healed.
Great, good, good. It's a miracle. Especially after all the skin fell off.
I just put new skin on.
Let's see how it plays out today as we get set for the kickoff.
Ready, sir.
Ready to do this shit. That's some good D.
Number 13 comes in to kick off. Off to start the game.
Brooks AFC East.
Sends it sailing. From the one. The offense just about ready to call their first play of the game.
All right, you ready?
Yep.
John up against one of the league's top defensive units. What do you think?
Well, I will say one thing I think we've learned from the last couple of seasons is that a great defense beats great offense. First this one 10. Could still go either
ball
way.
On ball on their own 20.
One back. Let's go. Here we go. Watch him, man.
Wilson, the lone back. Rucker goes in motion.
Bring it up, Mike. Let's go.
The stop. It's the 21.
Some good penetration.
Nothing open.
Penetrating.
The guys up front got outworked on that one. They got knocked off the line and they never recovered.
Ball on their own 21.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Come on. Knock them out. Regular.
New England goes with a four-man front.
All day, baby. Come on. They ain't got nothing. Bring it up. Bring it up.
Gets the pass off. It's broken up.
He has a great feel for defending the pass.
Who's that going
to? He seems to be in great position to make a play in the ball.
He's going to Biff Vickers, but he didn't do anything. On that play.
Now, smart coach would call this defense.
Third and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Here we come. I can do it, baby.
They New England comes out in their nickel package.
You need a run. Watch the ball!
Hey, let's go!
With the pass, complete from the wide receiver, Carson is there on the stop Rucker at the 45-yard line. A powerful arm brings them a first down this time.
Not only did the quarterback show off his strong arm, but the receiver displayed some amazing
results. The problem with zone coverage, they don't cover the slot well.
There's always an easy way to pick up first down. This is a good defense to call.
Do you want to try a zip shoot gut? No.
Ball on the 45-yard line.
New England shift their set so they can pack the line.
Here we go, baby.
The Patriots with a four-man front. Crosses it left. He has room. Parker comes up to make the play.
I bet.
42. The running back finds his way into the open
field. The outside.
Picks up the first down.
And what happened was they missed him with the blitz. And when they did that, there were no linebackers to converge. And that's how he got by the first down marker.
First and 10.
First and 10.
Ball on the 42-yard line.
Get it up. Let's run, man. Will.
The Bills come out with three receivers tight. With the pass, and this pass is complete. Black pulls Taylor him down at the 41-yard line.
Good play right there. The defenders forced him to make a move that would get him nowhere.
Do you want to continue the conservative defense?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll get a stop.
Second and nine coming up here.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Let us dictate. Stay at home.
The defense lines up in the nickel.
Let's do our thing.
With the throw, keeps his feet moving. Vickers comes up to make
good stop.
I thought he was going to go to the outside.
Now, what's different about these kinds of screens?
Expect more screens in the future.
To develop as a screen plays to the back. Usually, the quarterback would take a step or two, then fire it to his receiver on the outside. It's a quick play.
Third and one.
Very effective when it's run right.
Third down play upcoming to convert. They have to get it to the 32.
Keep the throttle down. Watch out.
Only one man back. Dawkins goes in motion. Going for the first on short yardage. Gets rid of it.
Bring him
down. Nice. And he scores out of bounds at the 35-yard line. On the play.
Time to call the special teams play.
52.
I think they can get it from here. What's the next race, Brad?
Brock is trying to give his team the lead
the
in this
cup.
Field goal attempt.
Pepsi 400.
But it's sliced to the right.
Parking stock, it's up.
Great stop. It's like the second time they've ever missed.
It's like the second time we've stopped the build.
Ever.
At the 42-yard line.
Touchdown, Buffalo.
The Bills with a four-man front. We like to practice rules. Stay at home. Get it started. The tailback. Sam is there on the stop at the 48.
This is a spot where you want to show the defense.
We got good field position, too.
They have to respect the running game. Use all of the field when passing. Make sure the defense can't just sit there on any particular route.
Ball at midfield.
Doug.
Ball on the
48-yard line. You see that Talkett is a candidate to replace what's that fat fuck's name in Vancouver?
Bruce Boudreaux.
Yeah. Solid. Bruce Matt first.
Did Boudreaux get fired?
No. but Doug, they've given up the most multi-goal leads in NFL or NHL history through, I don't know, whatever amount of games it is. Like this play.
I like it.
Come on, Tillman.
Cross play to the left. Breaking free.
All right, okay.
Nice. That's our longest run in 2 weeks.
Follow your blocking on this run. When you see the lane open, just accelerate right through it.
Yeah, you see me. One of us gonna make a play. Nothing. Ain't no one. Nothing.
There you
go. Here we go, baby.
Give it to the halfback. Green comes up to make the play.
They're blocking real good today.
Don't make any mistakes down here. So run the ball and just get it in there.
It's second down and three to go.
Okay, Stevie Nicks wearing fucking basketball shoes just doesn't look right to me.
What color?
Black. I don't know if you saw the news, but her and Dolly Parton and some, I forget who it was, are singing on a rock album.
I think I heard about that.
I can't believe they're not in 80 for Brady.
Okay, I thought that was a documentary.
Isn't it?
No.
No. What is it? Comedy?
I think so. I mean, that's Sally Field in it, though.
He's from the Smokey and the Bandit.
Yeah, and the Starfire.
Tough yards there.
Oh yeah, I never seen that full movie.
Fair
okay, now you're close. Get even closer with this pass.
9 yards
away from a touchdown.
Yeah, Piazza. No cup races this weekend. Two ARCA races, a truck race, and a bush race from Watkins Glen.
Two ARCA races at Watkins Glen.
No. ARCA race at Toledo. Blaze Alexander. Oh, Sears Point.
No gain on that play as the linebacker slipped in almost unnoticed.
That makes sense.
He did a great job getting in there. He was looking for the run before they even.
ARCA race at Toledo. Blaze Alexander got his first win. ARCA race at Shady Bowl. Bill Baird got his third win of the season.
Buffalo comes out in their nickel package.
And then Trucks at Watkins Glen, Bush at Watkins Glen, and Cup at Sears Point all on the same weekend. And then we do the Milwaukee Daytona deal. That'll be the halfway point of the season.
You better kick it here.
I'm glad that wasn't picked.
Here we go. This will take the lead.
Decent drive.
Not every drive is going to get you a touchdown, so getting three was big. Now they got to go over what worked and what didn't. For the next drive, we'll get him a TD.
Number 13. Looks like he's just about ready
New
to
England
kick this one off.
Is lined up for the kickoff. Brooks back deep to return.
Booming kick downfield. This one is fielded by Brooks. Brings away the attack. Their last drive ended with a missed field goal. They're just about ready to get this one underway.
This play might work.
So they have first and 10 here.
The drive at the 21-yard line. First and 10.
Let's turn it up deep.
New England goes with a four-man front. Taylor, the man in motion. Tosses it out to the right. Breaking free. Sarah is there for the tackle. At the 27-yard line, Wilson is able to pick up good yardage after taking the toss. Let's say 7 yards.
I'm watching Bruins Rangers. I'm about to flip this shit, though. It's getting boring.
Second and four. Ball on the 27-yard line.
What's the score?
2-0 Bruins. I'm not watching Leafs Jets.
You're watching both of them or just switch?
I just switch.
At the 34-yard line. And that game will get them a fresh set of downs.
It was a great run. He saw his blockers create some room for him, and he accelerated right through the hole.
First and 10. Ball on the 34-yard
line. Rams the line of scrimmage with defenders. Wilson, the lone back. Here comes the blitz. Gets rid of it.
I can't believe that worked.
Risk an interception and decides to throw it away.
What did you do?
Nothing.
Coach would call this play.
He had three guys on man-to-man press, and all three of them got beat off the line.
Ball on their own 34.
Well, it helps when the quarterback underthrows by 10 yards.
New England now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage.
Play football. Let us dictate.
It's a blitz. Throwing. He went up there and he got it.
Dude, good job not trying to deflect it.
Thank you.
Blitz almost got to him there, John.
You don't always have to get to the quarterback when you blitz effectively. Football's about rhythm and timing. Bringing extra guys, it makes a pro.
I don't think I've ever heard this song in the game.
Get upset that time.
Ball on their own 39.
That's one of the standards.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
New England goes with a four-man front. With the throw, hits the receiver on the screen. He's brought
bullshit.
Down.
Nice.
Fuck down.
Yeah, keep expecting more screens.
Here's the thing.
I think they did that to us last year, too.
So it was up to the short man to make something happen after the catch, and he just couldn't do it.
Is the deep return man. From the 18-yard line. Lane takes the punt to the 25-yard line.
Spread the ball around. And make sure the defense knows that they have to cover every receiver.
Let's go, D. Let's go. Bring it up. Bring it up.
Buffalo comes out in their nickel package. Gets the pass off. It's batted away.
Lopez has a coverage on the play.
Did I tell you what happened to me yesterday?
What happened?
What happened to me? The first was I was walking out to my car to eat my lunch. I'm sitting there watching the Parma feed show about to take a nap. And I see all these people standing around my car. I'm like, what the fuck is going on, dude? And I look behind me and all this big black smoke is billowing out. A car caught on fire right behind me when I was on lunch.
Nice. This was at work or at home?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then yesterday I got very tired and the store is very dead near the end of the day, so I fell asleep. And I think a customer may have seen me sleeping.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
Or they might not have.
I mean, just say you were meditating trying to get over the trauma you went through.
Well, I'm dope sick.
Yeah.
I didn't even know that was third down.
Tell that to me, but not to Herm.
So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. Andy waves for the fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 16-yard line.
This is what I would call in this situation.
Ball on their own 16.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
Back it up, baby.
New England goes with a four-man front.
Will. You gotta have it.
It off to the back. Vickers is there for the tackle at the 23-yard line.
It's important to pound the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they're going to bend.
Gain of six on the play.
Second
ball on their own 23.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
From the start.
Ace.
Under 10.
The Patriots come out in a dime package.
No stop that motor.
With the throw, and it's caught.
I didn't get free out of all that.
You know, as a receiver, all you have to do is get a step.
Had a vortex around him. Ball on you.
First and 10.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Bring it up. They ain't got nothing.
Hey, let's go.
They're looking for the run with all those linebackers out there. Throwing. And he slips out of bounds at the 45-yard line.
Any first down play needs to yield some kind of yardage. You don't want second and long too many times.
Second and seven. Ball on the 45-yard line.
New England now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. The Patriots come out in a 4-3, right, with a man in motion.
Stay at home.
Gets the pass off.
Oh, what a play.
Oh, that saved for his mistake last week.
So they lose out on an opportunity to pick up solid yardage.
I don't think the top receiver is very fast, and I think that's why he caught up to it. Thank God.
Third and seven. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Nothing. All right, let's go. Take it right.
The Patriots come out in a nickel pack. Cuts it away.
All right.
Nice.
Play.
The third down run comes up short, so we should see a punt here.
Time to call a special teams play.
Got Dick Van Dyke on the left.
Walker comes into the game for the punt. Lane is back to receive this kick. He's waving for the fair catch.
Get the offensive line to maintain their block.
Ball on their own 20.
20-yard line.
All right, here we go.
Buffalo
comes out in a 4-3.
Come on. Yeah, you see me. Let's go.
They give it to the halfback. Is there for the tackle at the 25 yard line.
A tough running game will make your passing attack even more effective. Let's move this football.
Ball on their own 25. After one quarter of play, the score is 3-0. Patriots.
The score is the Patriots.
Nothing.
Tell your line to protect here. Tell your line to protect every play, not just here. You need to get some time back there and let someone get
ball
open.
On the ball on their own 25.
Hold the look. Play two quarters. Three.
Justice will work out of the shotgun.
I do it, baby.
Stepping up. Take off. Miller comes up to make the play at the 26-yard line.
These short yardage conversions really allow you to control the tempo. You need to
get not a conventional
one.
Quarterback draw, but we'll take it.
Third and four. Ball on the 26-yard line.
Set. Turn it up now.
Hand it off. Play action. Throws on the run. And it's
Covante.
He's there on the stop at the 35-yard line.
You got to be aware of everything going on out there. If you see a weakness, you got to attack it.
Stay at home. Here I go.
Hey, Brown.
Watch the ball.
Let us dig time.
We like to pack the wolves.
Play hard and fast, baby.
Three.
Hut. Off to the tailback.
Really?
Coy comes up to make the play. On the 39.
Fewer just a tad to the left there.
Be patient out there. When you see an opportunity, that's when you attack.
So hard to be that accurate.
Second down and six to go.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Well, and if you are, the offensive lineman will just change his direction. You'll run right into him anyway.
Drops back. He'll take off. And he's pushing
nice.
At the 49-yard line. Good run to move the chains.
This kind of thing is so tough in the defense when you've got a quarterback that can run. An added dimension is they have to account for it.
So they have first and 10 here.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Let's go. All on us, y'all.
I'm going to audible out of this.
What the fuck is this?
Lines up in a 4-3.
53. Greg, 53. One of us going to make a play. Everything you got. Here we go. Here we go, D. Football.
The Patriots call a timeout. They have two remaining.
Use all of the field when passing. Make sure the defense can't just sit there on any particular route.
Ball at midfield.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Yeah, you see me. Danny. So we're going to take it. Do something.
The Bills come out with one linebacker and several defensive backs. They'll pass on first down.
Booty that kid.
A lot of running room. And
defensively.
That's a good play by the defensive unit. Let the play develop.
Their secondary is really good, but their front line's weak.
Yeah, we just put three guys on their ass.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Only one man in the backfield.
It's either boom or bust here.
All right.
With a counter play.
No. Or neither.
Why didn't he continue going?
Throw a little play.
Sorry, he's a rookie.
That'll get those linebackers on their heels. Spread the ball around and make sure the defense knows that they have to cover every receiver.
Here's a look at the third down success rate of each team.
All right, punch your shit in.
We're talking about it. Hey, let's go. Get down, D.
I was trying to audible them out of that formation and it failed. Run the ball and get that first down.
Dog, this lady at one of my stops today offered me apple pie.
Doug, did you accept?
I sure did.
Right.
Was it the really crummy apple pie?
I like that.
Was it like the normal one you get at the store?
Talking about like the crumbles on top.
So she said it was an experiment. Yeah. She said it was an experiment because she wanted it to taste like a caramel apple.
Ooh, God, that sounds fire.
Which it did, kind of.
She gave you an experiment pie?
Yeah, she asked me to be a guinea pig.
Nice.
And Bogut had like a thick, it didn't have like crust on the side, but it had like a thick crust on the bottom and whipped cream on top, which was delicious.
Damn, that sounds fire. Like, I'll limit apple most looking pie.
And then she's like, I just wanted to get some an outside opinion rather than just the guy in here. And I was like, oh, what did they say? And they're like, they said, I was like, they said it was food. And she's like, yeah, they just bolted down. It's food. And show the quarterback
your numbers. That was a good job. Ball on the 31-yard line. Here we go. Watch the play.
The Bills playing something. Lopez comes
up to make the play. I didn't notice you were Tillman yet. Look downfield for a long pass.
Did I not have been him?
No, I'm glad you were him.
All right, thank you.
The Bills
Tillman. Up at a 4-3. Yeah, no. All right, cool. Bulls are too fucking small.
Defense is trying to shut down the running game early to force him to pass. We'll have to see if it works and causes him to give up on it here in the first half.
It's second down and 8 to go. Ball on the 24-yard
line. Get me going. All on us, y'all.
The defense lines up in the nickel.
We're talking about Rhea all day, baby. Come on. In and out, in and out.
Takes off. He has
oh, damn.
Oh, oh my God. At the
14-yard line. Now you get the ball. Run this
play. We're all right.
All right, now.
I'm coming through, baby.
No more, fella. One back. Set. Let's run, man. From the start, from the start.
It's away the off balance throw.
What was that? Oh no. Kendrick Thompson.
Okay, now you're close.
Ow.
Get even closer with this pass.
It's all right.
Fourteenth play of this drive.
Ball on the 14-yard line.
Get it, Tony. Stay posted now. Three shoot. We gotta believe
Buffalo
that.
Buffalo comes out in a 4-3.
Defense, get ready.
Drops back. To the end zone. He's there.
Nice.
Watch his catch by the tight end.
Excellent drive, sir.
He's always more of a threat in the red zone. He's a big target, and his skills sometimes cause matchup problems for the defense.
The point after is good. Scott was the key man on that long touchdown drive.
They were calling his number a lot. Kind of like an old game of pitch and catch out there.
Number 13.
Nice.
Kick this one off.
New England is lined up for the kickoff.
OptiProduce offense. Back deep to return. OptiProduce scheme.
Love the OptiProduce nice offense. Plenty of distance.
This one is taken by Brooks. He lost it.
President OptiProduce.
Damn.
We almost had OptiProduce defense.
This defense will stop him for sure.
I am the leader.
So they have first and 10 here.
Ball on the 16-yard line.
Knock him out. Let's go now.
The Patriots come out on a nickel package.
Texas hockey plays again tonight. What game do you have on, Doug? Jets, Leafs.
Running with a lot of room in front. The 30, the 40, midfield. The 30, the 20, the 10.
Oh, come on.
Rush the goal line.
Wait, can't watch Jets, Leafs on Sportsnet.
Pure speed.
And anytime he gets it, he's always dangerous, and he can get it in the end zone. That's exactly what he did by using that great, great speed.
Was that the game we're watching?
Take the blame for that one. That was my fault.
Nah.
No, it was my fucking fault, okay?
It was everyone's fault. Okay.
Watch fucking replay. Right. See me right here? See me right here?
Yeah. Oh, well, you had a good cut if the blocker wasn't there. We held him to 7 after like 20 minutes.
The extra point attempt is good.
They're like calling over him.
That was one of those plays that an offensive coordinator dreams about. He draws it up, puts it in the playbook, tells the team to study it, and they execute it perfectly.
I'm going to start doing drag.
Buffalo is lined up for the kickoff. Number 84, back to return.
All right, going left, going left.
From the one.
Trying to catch a defense napping. Take the run.
This might be big.
Buffalo lines up in a 4-3.
Come on. Set. Rush in.
On the goal. Takes the handoff. On the run. Fullback breaks. Oh, it is there for the tackle.
He first down.
Yeah, they double covered Jones.
In the passing game. He's a pretty good option out of the backfield. He has quick feet, good hands. So passing to him sometimes is a pretty good idea.
First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Here I come. Let's go, D.
The Bills come out in the 4-3.
It's on. You can't stop.
Gives the ball off. Miller is there on the stop at the 37.
One thing these guys don't want to do is
motherfuckers are not opening anything.
If they do that, they become one-dimensional, and that plays right into the defense's hands.
Second and 9.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
Okay. How can Jets not get any pucks in the net?
The Bills line up in a 4.
Look, they got one.
Look, they're out shooting him. Shoot him one.
Comes up to make the play at the 43.
Scan the defense quickly here. If nothing's open downfield, get rid of it by passing it to one of your
back. Zach Aston Reese, what?
Third it's and third two. Down, two to
ball
go.
On the 43-yard line.
This is what we made on right here.
They soft, man. They go fast.
They line up in the I formation.
Keep moving.
Hand off to the tailback.
Nice.
Number 56 is there for the tackle.
You got to be aware of everything going on out there. If you see a weakness, you got to attack it.
Knock him out. Get me going.
Let's go now.
Nothing. They don't get set. Nothing.
The block in here.
Hey, let's go. Let's go, baby.
Crosses it right. Miller is there on the stop at the 47.
The defense held their positions and didn't let him get very far. Let's move this football.
Second and 8 coming up here.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Stay at home. Watch the man.
Buchanan, the lone back.
We're talking about agreeing. So we're going to take it. Let's go.
Two counterplay.
In.
Spotted at the 50-yard line, and that's now three tackles for him in this game.
This is your chance to try something deep. Look for a mismatch and bomb it out there.
Third and long.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
Fourth and side.
Keep your eyes up.
Rise up here.
Buffalo comes
out in their hammering out the nail.
Be Quinn and go right and try to be right at the mark.
On the move. Through my hands. The fuck?
So at least there wasn't a defender right behind you.
That shit happened to us last week too. Remember a couple balls went through Scott's hands?
Yeah.
Through his body.
I don't even think that was you controlling him.
No, it wasn't.
Let's get him at the one.
All right.
Number 13 is ready to punt this one away. Brooks lines up deep for the punt return.
Motherfucker.
Oh.
And he chooses not to return this one.
Here's a good defense for this situation.
Ball on their own 11.
Ball on the 11-yard line.
New England now shows Blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. Wright sends a man in motion.
Watch the snap now.
Blitz is coming. Gets the pass off. On the sideline and out of bounds.
You know, as a receiver, you have to be aware of so many things. Where the first down marker is, where the defenders are, and where the sideline is as you stretch out to make that catch.
Brooks was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Second and 10. Ball on the 11-yard line.
Keep moving. Regular. Hey, watch the screen. Stay both now.
New England using three linebackers with a counterplay.
Nice.
Right in there and brings him down.
They didn't fool anybody with that play call. The defense knew what was coming, and they shut that thing down quickly.
Third and 12. So they dug themselves into a hole here, a long third down situation.
Let's turn it up, D. Here we go. Let's go. Project!
New England lines up with seven guys in the secondary. Gets rid of it. He can't stay inbound. They dropped additional people into the secondary, but still generated.
Could you imagine if someone made a Greg Gumbel mod
that
for this
gives you
game?
A lot of flexibility calling your defense. If the guys up front are good at creating pressure, then you don't have to blitz as often, giving you the ability
no,
to
I like the one
cover
we have.
Opponent's best receiver.
Good Greg Gumbel or bad Greg Gumbel?
So they'll line up the punt after going 3-and-out. From the 48, and he goes out of bounds at midfield.
Tell your line to protect here. Tell your line to protect every play, not just here. You need to get some time back there and let someone get over it.
Ball at midfield.
The Patriots will start the drive at the 50-yard line.
Buffalo using three linebackers.
Will. No, that's big time.
To the left. McCoy stops him for negative yardage.
Well, you know what they say, the quickest way to the end.
We might never try that again.
Going to the outside isn't always the best way to pick up yardage. Running the ball right at the defense can be very effective strategy.
Ball at about midfield.
Ball on the 47-yard line.
Stay at home. We gotta believe it. It's RJ. So we gonna take it.
Buchanan, the lone setback.
Go. Watch the man.
Here I go.
The rush is on. With the pass, Darn comes up to make the play.
On the reception,
Wynn didn't have much room to do anything with that
play. Yeah, they had the coverage, and they made the sure play instead of trying something fancy, like going for the pick.
Third and 2-minute warning
ball
coming up, and here's what they've been
line.
Able to do so far on third down. The Patriots line up in a five-receiver set this time.
Big passing down right here. This is what it's all about.
Hail Mary. Really?
And we've reached the 2-minute mark here in the first half.
49-yard line.
Hey, watch the ball.
Justice, out of the gun.
Knock him out. Nothing. We don't get nothing.
With the throw, incomplete as the defender knocks it away.
Hello, Brady
Ford. Forget to rush out by a white DB. What does
dog? Aston Reese still stinks.
Smart coach would punt the ball here.
You ready to saw that?
Let's get him at the one.
All right.
Number 13 will come in now to punt it away. Brooks, back to return. Andy signals for the fair catch.
Give this one a try.
First and 10. Ball on the 8-yard line.
Will.
New England goes with a 4-man front. Looking upfield. Warner comes up to make the play.
He's really carry. Picking up good yardage with his carry.
On the
I
play.
Keep handing him the ball until the defense shows me that they can take it away.
What do you want to do here?
Play it safe. You're probably going to get it.
Give this one a shot.
Second and inches. New England now crams the line of scrimmage with defenders.
All day, baby. Come on. Go. Watch your eyes. Come on. It's on. Clear. Clear. Let's go.
He's running the clock out.
Let's go, Will. Let's go. Let's go. Defense, get ready. Left. One of us will make a play. No more, fella. Don't stop that motor.
This one is handed off. Steve rolls the defender. Parker.
Now they're going to go for it, I guarantee you. Yep. Now I have to call a timeout.
It's a change of pace and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
Buffalo kills the clock with that timeout.
All right.
This defense looks good.
A little over a minute left.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
Knock him out! What screen?
Wilson, the deep man.
Hey,
he'll pass
screen?
On first down. Closing in, gets the pass off. Incomplete pass. He somehow got that pass off.
The play didn't work because the quarterback
right looks like
when he starts to feel pressure,
Vinny Testaverde,
he gets a little nervous and he has to get rid of the ball.
It's not looking good.
Give this defense a shot.
Second and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line.
Here we go. Come on. Watch this.
Set.
Brooks, the motion man.
Hey. Here we go.
Drops back. Throwing. Stops the play in the backfield.
Why would you call a timeout?
What the hell is Wisenhunt thinking?
This is the worst coaching I've ever seen. Alright, let's get a stop.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Let's run, man. It's all about teamwork.
New England looks like they're playing the pass as they're lined up in the dime. New England doesn't want a long pass over anybody's head here, so they back up the secondary.
Here we go, man.
Pressure. Looking for a long completion.
Wow. I'm so glad I put him back.
Time to call a special teams play.
2-0.
The secondary.
Walker comes into the game for the punt. Lane into return. From the 34-yard line. Lane returns this one to the 41.
You ready?
Watch that game clock. You need to keep it stopped as much as possible.
It's first and 10.
First and 10.
Watch the man. Nothing. They don't get nothing.
The Bills come out with 3 down linemen and 7 defensive backs. Steps up into the pocket with the pass. And it's caught. Mackey is there for the tackle at the 44.
Here's a no huddle. It's a good way to keep the defense off balance.
It's on.
Be sleepy, go right.
Hi, sleepy.
Gets that's not safe. No.
I couldn't see who I was.
Sleepy was the running back.
Oh. I would have been the last place I was checking.
Nickel back in this time.
You gotta believe it, it's RJ.
That was big time.
Go 1-1-1.
Open field and he's gonna run. He'll take a knee.
What they're doing here is keeping the defense from huddling up. It keeps the same defense on the field.
He'll stop the clock.
Nice.
You better kick it here.
53.
Number six will have to get all of this one.
Good kick.
Good kick.
Behind that one, and it's good. Going into halftime, the score is 13-7. Patriots.
The Bills, 7.
All right, one hell of a defensive matchup. I have to pee.
All right, shit.
Right, I'm ready.
Ready?
Yeah.
Return team, return team.
Sorry, my blanket's caught under my chair. I'll do normal West Coast. Now we'll see.
To put this one in the air.
We'll be kicking off to start the second half. Number 84.
All right, so we're going west.
From the three.
All right. There we go. Thank the Lord. Dude, we should go West Coast every time, sir.
Nice zigzagging.
I didn't know where to go.
He takes the defender right out of his shoes that time. You better kick it here.
Oh, I never keyed the mic. Excellent. Dude, that was an awesome return. You should go West Coast all the time. Excellent return, sir. I don't think I zigzagged, I just went straight.
Went in straight line.
Yeah, I know.
I'll have to watch the film on that one. Also
seems to fire up the rest of the guys, and your special teams get you some points.
Number 16.
Number 13. We needed that. Our offense has been very stagnant today.
You hide that in these bigger games.
This one is fielded by Brooks. Great way to get free.
This team is going to have to focus a lot more than they did in the first half if they're going to come back.
They're probably going to throw more on this drive since they're behind by 13. It's probably a good thing.
It's first and 10. We'll start the drive. Now crams the line of scrimmage with defenders. First and 10.
Solo! You can't stop me.
The Patriots, 5-4-3. With a counter play. Warner is there Wilson for the tackle with the carry. At the 33.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the opening.
Ball second on their own 33. Six.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
New England now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage. Right. Taylor goes in motion.
They got nothing.
With the throw, Vickers comes up to make the play. The 47-yard line. He comes up with the ball despite being
the only catches they can make today.
A smart coach would call this play.
It's first and 10. So after that nice catch,
Doug, what an empty netter.
Yeah.
Hey, watch that screen. Don't stop that motor. Let's go.
The Patriots line up in a 4-3.
Watch the play.
Looking for room. Shannon is there for the tackle. Wilson, at the 49-yard line. Wilson has been clearly a big part in their offensive plan. Now has over 125 yards rushing.
Second and six. Ball on the 49-yard line.
I can do it, baby. Keep moving. Everything
only
you've
one
got.
Man in the backfield.
Nothing.
Right with
they
a man in motion.
Nothing. Not today.
Drops back. Under pressure with the pass. Incomplete.
Nice.
He appeared to feel the pressure there.
That pussy.
How many passing attacks in the NFL rely on timing?
Well, you can hate that.
A passer, you never give him a chance to get into a rhythm. And you force him to throw.
Hello, Zach Michael.
Third and six. Ball on the 49-yard line.
Let's go.
All right, stop you.
The offense has had trouble moving the sticks on third down so far.
You guys playing football?
Yeah.
Patriots football?
Yeah.
This pass is incomplete. Has six.
I think it's our first Thursday night game.
Well, they're not making the plays when they really need to. They need
but there's a night on Christmas.
Get this team going.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I was going to say, you guys usually play Fridays.
Oh, we usually play Saturdays.
Friday. Oh, whatever. Not tonight.
No. JB had a 99% chance that he could make it tomorrow and not 100, so we didn't want to take the chance.
Guys were already both here, so.
This one away.
Oh, we weren't actually.
I was about to go to sleep.
Trying to eat panda ass bread.
Get the offensive line to maintain their block.
What'd you have for dinner tonight, Zach?
First and 10. Ball on the
20. I like this play.
Come on, play football.
Yeah, me too.
The Bills. Line up in a 4-3.
Turn it up now. Watch your eyes. Knock them out.
Hey, Busty.
Watch the screen.
Green is there.
I'll take two.
I had Southwest chicken taquitos.
Were filled up with guys waiting to tackle them.
From
watch
where?
There's movement up front. Look for the hole and
freezer.
Send your man into the secondary.
Nice.
Got some taquitos on the fridge right now. I mean, in the freezer. You know, Tron Diet, Zach, do you like the flour ones or do you like the corn tortillas?
Well, the ones I got were the extra crispy ones that come in the blue box. Whatever those are.
I'm not sure those are. But I like the corn ones. I used to have Dorito ones, which are fire.
Third and four.
As they get ready for this third down play, we'll take a look at how they've done today.
Thank you.
Only one man in the backfield.
Blue jam, regular. Hut.
Pressure coming. He'll run this one. There he goes. The 40. And he is bumped out of bounds at the 42-yard line.
You got to execute out there. There's no second chances.
Good decoy, sir.
Good decoy.
We're talking about Rhea.
I need some good blocks here. What am I supposed to do on that play? Am I supposed to break that all the way to the outside or cut inside? They don't block either way.
I would recommend kneeling down and starting again.
I'll just lateral it to you if it looks like I'm going to get stuffed.
Do anything but that.
The Bills with a four-man front. To carry it. Setting up play action, rolling right with the pass.
Nice.
The 44. That's the fourth stop he's made today. If you give him time, he'll find a receiver.
Yeah, and with this guy, he doesn't throw it behind him. He doesn't throw it over their head. He throws it where they're going.
Oh, Doug, that was Sam Stone off the goal.
44-yard line.
One back. Yeah, you see me. Let him go, Sam. Here we go. Hey, watch this game.
Comes out. Do you like this?
Can you run it to the right?
Good luck.
See if we get some one-on-one blocking.
Nope. Lopez is there for the tackle at the 44-yard line.
There's not a whole lot going on with their offense right now.
Yeah, we're slowly but steadily moving, but
is it that or the defense is
ball on the 44-yard line.
Not today.
I like this.
Buchanan, the long back.
Damn.
A little misdirection.
Fucking block, you fat fuck.
Owen is there on the stop at the 39. Buchanan busted through for a few.
Why is Twitter discussing the Browns trading Nick Chubb?
What an awful decision.
who came up with this idea?
It's probably because he's going to turn 28 next year.
Oh, we got like at least two more good years. And considering how little we use him, we might have 3 good years out of him. He gets like 20 carries. That's like 10 carries a game.
The 30, and he is bumped out of bounds at the 29-yard.
That's our offense right now, scrambling,
running away from the defense.
Hey, if the Browns trade Nick Chubb and he goes to Jacksonville, I will forever renouncing my Browns fandom.
Great.
A full-time Jaguars fan. Yeah, I don't know what started it. Twitter's like, well, the Browns trade Chubb, they're stupid. Like, okay, well, there is the source of this originating.
Play of this drive.
No, if they trade him for an entire organization, then okay, maybe.
I want 3 first-round picks, 3 second-round picks, and Dalvin Cook.
So the Vikings.
and Kirk Cousins. We'll throw in Deshaun Watson. Yeah, we'll take Kirk Cousins. Stadium.
This is a big play. Everyone needs to execute out there.
Oh, unfortunately, Mike Ditka does not coach the Vikings, sir.
Yeah, look at this. Look at this bullshit. We're playing the Chargers back in like week 3. It's 30-28. It's 2nd and 10. With a minute 6 to go on the far side of the 50 on the 45, and Nick Chubb's not even in the game. Like. I know you got no timeouts, but there's a minute 6 to go. You got plenty of time.
You want to take the points or go for it?
Let's kick it.
You better kick it here.
I'm with you.
No credible source on Twitter is even discussing this. I think it's just people talking because they're bored.
Isn't that what we do?
Hey!
Yes.
Following the field goal, the score is 23-7.
We don't post it on Twitter though.
Number 13. Looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. Back deep to
return. Who is Nick Chubb? For the blind, he is vision. For the hungry, he is the chef. For the thirsty, he is water. If he thinks, I agree. If he speaks, I'm listening. If he has one fan, it is me. If he has no fans, I do not exist.
Can't they just write normal stuff? Like, what?
The Bills will start the drive at the 17-yard line. First and 10.
Like a Bible quote of some kind.
Defense, get ready. Wilson, the deep man. Going down. Gets the pass. Pass caught by the fullback. Up to make the play.
Wait, does that running back have an Eckrell? Oh, it's fullback. He does have an Eckrell. Let's go.
Wait, what? How is he down there, but he caught it behind the line of scrimmage? Hey,
well, I think he circles around here. Wow.
That's the first ever route I've seen. A complete circle.
This
is a good one to call. Second and 10. New England now shows blitz with all those defenders moving up to the line of scrimmage.
What's the hard count?
Right.
Oh, no.
The gun. With the pass, there's a flag on the field, and it might have been on the sideline and out of bounds.
Offside.
He provided the offense for some yardage.
I think he switched players or something, and it took me off, and I couldn't get back in time.
And that time, he just couldn't time it.
Who was that, Sarah?
Yeah.
Second and after five. The defense is called for a penalty, it's now second and five.
Three tight ends.
The Patriots with a four-man front.
Flea flicker.
What three tight end formation has a flea flicker?
You give it to your back,
have a ball straight ahead for good yardage, and you get a new set of downs to work with.
First and 10 on their own 27.
On the 27-yard line.
We've rushed for twice as many yards as we passed.
Line up in a 4-3.
Not sure that's happened. Good hit.
He's there on the stop. Wilson at the 28-yard line.
Thank you, sir.
Defense looking for the run, and the runner just about got back to the line of scrimmage.
There was no possibility of going up the middle and picking up anything.
It's second down and 10 to go.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Stay at home. Let's go, boys.
The Patriots come out in a 4-3. Right with a man in motion. On the corner, the defender brings him down. At the 28, it's his third time.
Fuck your team.
A smart coach would call this defense.
This will be a huge stop.
Third and 9. Ball on the 28-yard line.
It's showtime, baby. Get it going.
I think this defense looks forward to these third down situations because they've been stopping him today.
With the pass thrown behind, the caught, and he goes out at 39.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't want to waste a timeout though, because you know that'll screw us later.
Are you planning on losing?
No. Do you want to challenge it?
Yeah.
All right.
New England.
So the coach throws the red flag, letting the referee know
the ruling on the field
wants him
has
to
been
look
challenged.
This one over. Now it looks like he came down with it. The official will have to decide, though. And John, what do you think? Was he in bounds?
I think he was. The referee has to have clear visual evidence.
Whoops.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands. Completed pass. The player had control of the ball.
It was a close call, but there just wasn't enough evidence.
I feel mentally better, though.
Sorry, we'll stop him. Yeah, see, now we're at peace.
Yeah, we're in peace. We've
been the whole game. Oh, what if? What if?
First and 10. Ball on the 39 yard line.
Let's go, Rob. Come on. Rocky's got it back. Yeah, you see
the that. Patriots line up in a 4-3.
Let's run, man.
Short pass completed to the wide receiver. They're going to spot this one at the 45.
Good injury.
That was his fifth of the game.
He wasn't doing much anyway.
This is a good defense to call.
It's second down and three to go.
Ball on the 45 yard line.
Here we go. Stay at home. I can do it, baby.
Only one man in the backfield. Go with a draw. Alexander is there for
Wilson
the tackle.
On the carry.
At the 47.
Six
that was a
play.
Good job by the back who just saw the hole, and boom, he hit it right in there for a few yards, and he got the chain gang moving.
And this is the eighth play of this drive.
Ball on the
47
yard line.
They have completed construction on the NASCAR Clash circuit at the Coliseum.
The Patriots with a four-man front.
I can't wait till they have one race on it and then bulldoze it. Maybe that's what they should do with North Wilkesboro. They should run a race on it every year and bulldoze it and rebuild it.
Even the walls and the grandstand.
Yeah, the whole thing. April 1st, they're like... Or no, like January 1st, they're like, we're bulldozing North Wilkesboro. Everybody's like, oh no, the tragedy. And April 1st, right, April 1st, like, April Fools, we built the racetrack again.
And he might be able to get back into the game.
And then like the next year, January 1st, we're bulldozing North Wilkesboro. No, oh my god, all the humanity, oh no. April 1st.
JB, where were you going with him? Sarah.
Away from the ball.
This guy right here?
I thought the O-lineman was the ball carrier.
I was trying to get the ball carrier.
No.
he came up to block me, though.
No, I yeah, got you. He turned.
I thought he was going to run right here.
He turned.
He ended up going right.
Yeah, he turned right at the last second there. Right, my bad.
Is that Ralph Wilson?
No, that's the same running back that went 450 on us 2 years ago.
We don't play that kind of defense anymore.
And this is the 10th play of this
ball
drive.
On the 32 yard line.
We're talking about Maria. You can't stop me. Let's go.
Not our style.
Up to make
Hutchinson,
the play
the ball
at
carrier,
the 28. Hutchinson rumbles forward for a gain of four.
Now, smart coach would call this defense.
Brooks is back in there after getting taken out with an injury.
Almost for a fucking strained bicep.
Watch a man. Here comes it.
With the carry. Black is there on the stop Hutchinson at the 26-yard line.
1 yard gain.
They might not be busting off big games, but those linemen are really working hard down there.
Third down
here, they have to get it to the 22 for a first down. Here are the numbers when it comes to third down conversions.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing. Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, you see me. Don't stop that motor. Here we go, baby.
Rowing.
Bullshit.
This is their fifth first down on the drive.
Oh, Brooks is back.
One of the keys has been the performance of this offensive line. These guys have really handled the line of scrimmage, not only in the running game, but also in pass protection.
First and 13th play of this drive.
I thought that said hog snack.
Completed three quarters of play and
making me hungry.
23-7. Patriots.
The Bills.
The Bills could quickly close the gap as we begin the final quarter.
Give this one a try.
And this is the 13th play of this drive. They're inside the 20.
Let's go.
They have to get some points on this drive and are in good position
to
do that as they're in the red zone.
Let's
I watched film.
Excellent call.
They ran that exact play in the first quarter.
They should have went left.
This defense has a lot of speed. They can chase down those
runs to the outside.
You should stop them with this play.
They know that.
14th play of the drive. Inside the red zone. 19-yard
line. Let's go, Beatles. Let's go, boys. One.
Yes. The counterplay, Brady to get free. They'll spot this.
That's short.
It's three tackles so far for him today.
The guys up front have been doing a heck of a job opening holes for the running game today. This defense looks good.
They might actually throw here.
Seven yards to go for the touchdown.
Ball on the 7-yard line.
Let's go.
The Patriots come out of a nickel pack. Throwing. Touchdown, Bill.
Dude.
Ooh, we left the middle wide open there.
I was really tempted to call a timeout.
You didn't like the look?
No, and I wanted to go on the edge, and I couldn't get there fast enough.
New England now crams the line of scrimmage with defenders.
Right.
Let's turn it up, D. All right, let's go.
Right, sends a man in motion.
Blue down.
Hand it off to the back. And it turns out to be a great decision as they convert for the two.
Wonder if 23-15 is scoregami.
I don't think it is.
No, it happened 10 times as recently as 2020, football team and 49ers.
Wow.
Who won that game?
Football team.
Number 84, back to return.
Going right.
From the 4-yard line. The Bills.
Oh my god.
Special teams unit comes out and makes
that went out right away.
All right, let's stop him.
Now, smart coach to call this defense.
First and 10. And they're ready to go on offense after that fumble. They'll start at the 23-yard line. New England shifts their set so they can pack the line. The backs are lined up in an eye.
Let's go now. So we're
going to
take it.
To carry it. Alexander comes up to make Wilson the play. On the run. At the 22. No game, John, nothing the there on that play. Looks like he might have gotten back to the line of scrimmage.
They better mix up the play call a little more, trying to free up some space in the middle. That back just didn't have any help from his line.
Well,
on second and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line.
This is a problem.
Go low.
What?
This game.
Excellent pause decision.
I could have been by Ralph Wilson.
It's not Ralph Wilson.
Rod.
It's Rashawn Wilson.
A lot of coordinators getting fired today.
Give me some names.
The Vikings fired their defensive coordinator. Ravens fired their offensive coordinator. Dolphins fired their defensive coordinator, safeties coach, linebacker coach, and assistant linebacker coach.
And the Bucks fired their whole staff.
Did they really?
Yeah, pretty much.
But not Todd Bowles.
Pretty much everybody but Todd Bowles.
Huh. I don't think it's going to help because Tom Brady's not playing for the Bucks next year, whether he retires or not. Going to Vegas.
Touchdown, Bill.
Oh, good.
Slipped through for a touchdown.
Let me tell you, he's been a reliable.
This will be a huge stop.
Down near the goal line.
Oh, really?
You want to do coverage or blitz?
Nah, blitz and bitches.
It's me, bitches.
Big play. If they convert here, they're tied up.
Let's go. Three shoot. Let's do our thing. Watch the snap now.
Taylor goes in motion.
Holy crap.
We were leading this game by 13 points 2 minutes ago.
That is 23-23 score, Agami.
No. All right. This happened five times as recently as 2020. Bills and Bengals.
What?
12-minute drive.
64. It happened. Oh my god, it happened twice in 1973 within a month. And then again in 84. And then five times.
This is just how the coach likes to play.
All right, let's get a 12-minute drive.
Now it's up to the offense to close this one out.
The Bills line up in a 4-3.
26-23 is not score, Gami.
Dude.
Lopez is there for the tackle with the
game really pisses me off sometimes.
Good blocking. Good blocking, 36.
Scan the defense quickly here.
36 is like, I got him. Nope. Nope. He's gonna go shove the safety in the back. Oh, I got the safety.
He made a lot of good blocks last game.
It's kind of nice when I see things in the old Maddens that are still present in the new Maddens that I get mad about. It's like, okay, well, I think run blocking has always been a problem in Madden.
Comes out in their nickel package.
Yeah, you see.
Drops back. Gets rid of it. Wide open to the running back. We're going to spot this one at the 24-yard line. He makes his eighth stop on the play.
This is a big play. Everyone needs to execute out there.
Oh, apparently because of the whole Madden 23 franchise bullshit that was going on, which I guess was all Maddens, they have disabled franchise mode in 23. It's not even accessible right now.
Are you serious?
They post a picture of their menu and there's no franchise option. It's all the other bullshit. It was like, why is there no franchise? They took it offline for maintenance.
Setting up play action, throws on the run.
Oh my god.
Add 26 new feature, franchise mode.
Pressure situation, and you can usually count on him to get the first down for you. This time, he just couldn't hang on to it.
We're having a lot of bad luck on offense.
Oh my god, you guys are punting. You took a minute off the clock. I've been watching a Lions game.
Now here's the punt unit as the defense forces a 3-and-out.
Dude, even their fucking special teams are good.
Fair catch called for.
They have a reputation for pulling out wins right at the end of the game. They have another chance to do that kind of thing right here with this drive. Give this one a try.
The Bills will start the drive.
This LB dog.
First and 10.
Turn it out now. Play football.
The Patriots come out in a 4-3. With a counter play. Black is there on the stop. Wilson at the 26. Wilson runs it for about three on the counter play.
Here's a good defense for this situation.
Second and 7. Ball on the 26-yard line.
That's right, man. Nothing. They don't get nothing.
The Patriots come out in a nickel pack.
Hey,
dropping back, pressure, down he goes.
Oh.
Nice.
Big man gets in there for a big sack.
He's got a great combination of size and move. He won't be winning any races, but he's good at getting
put his ass on that non-irrigated grass.
You never want him to be the guy falling on top of you.
Still waiting for those goalposts to be virtual.
The laser goalposts or whatever?
Yeah.
So as they get set to try to convert, here's what both teams have done on third down. The two extra defensive backs. The defense is in the dime. Under pressure, gets rid of it. The defender's got it. The 20. Room to
let's fucking go.
Unbelievable. Rock and roll.
A bad throw.
Zone for a touchdown. It's Night Train Lane.
That was the decision by Den Wright.
Dude, did we even go for the pick there?
Nah, we put a lot of pressure on the QB.
Hey now, wake up.
We needed that bad. Can't score on offense, just score on defense. I think that's his first pick.
Is that Sarah?
No, that was Terry Lane, our punt returner.
Terry Lane, punt returner. He's on the field. Doo 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 doo.
Funny, we have 79 passing yards.
New England. It's not good. Just about
ready to kick this ugly.
Fortunately, I think they have 79 passing yards.
He got all of that one. From the 1 yard line.
Well, it's crunch time now. Yards. This might be their last chance. So they have to stay focused, efficient, and get the ball into the end zone.
Ball on their own 19. Will start the drive at the 19-yard line. First and 10.
We're talking about Reed. Hold the look. Yeah. Watch him back.
Looking to run it here. Black is there for the tackle Wilson at the 25.
Good thing he tackled
him. Good job moving the ball on the ground. And you can give most of the credit to that big offensive line. They've controlled the line of scrimmage from the very start.
Ball on their own 25.
Ball on the 25-yard line.
Run, Dan! One back. Danny. Stay posted now. Turn it up.
Wilson, the lone back. He's the ball in the bag. Vicker comes up to make the play at the 30.
You should stop him with this one.
And they snapped that pretty quick.
Browns busted coverages under Joe Woods last 3 years. 47, most in NFL. Eagles busted coverages under Jim Schwartz over 5 years, 45th fewest in NFL.
They'll pass on first down. Pressure coming. Gets rid of it. Still free. Stratton is there for the tackle.
He had five less in 2 more years.
Give this one a
shot. That's seven less in 2 more seasons. That was kind of our problem this year, especially in the Jets game. Oh, hey, look, we're up by 15. Let's play soft coverage. Oh, and the Joe Flacco finds a man wide open downfield. Good job. No Flacco.
Parker comes up to make the play at the 47.
A smart coach would call this play.
Let's go! From the start! One back! There we go, Dave!
I'm coming through, baby.
Throwing. And he makes the grab. Elliott is there for the tackle at the 35-yard line. That was a good adjustment by the receiver as he reads the man coverage and finds open space.
The thing with these option routes is everyone has to make their read quickly and make their adjustments quickly. Running option routes and running them effectively takes a lot of repetition and practice.
Three shoot. Defense, get ready.
The Patriots with a four-man front. Closing in, throwing on the run. Swings it out to the fullback. And he'll take it out of bounds at the 31-yard line. Wright completes that one, and it goes for about 4 yards.
Coach has no hands.
Give this one a shot.
Dan, you got no hands. I know, Forrest.
31-yard line. Hey, let's go. Let's go, boys!
Not today.
Will.
Let's go, baby. Wilson, the long back. He gets the handoff on the delay. Vickers is there for the tackle. Wilson picks up on the
delay. This will be a big stop.
Third down here as they try to get it inside the 25-yard line to convert. The Patriots line up in a 4-3. He has his receiver with some running room.
We forgot about the screens.
Reed.
I feel like Chiefs minus 8.5 is a little bit favorable, or a little bit generous of a bet. Like, it's going to be a closer game than that. I don't know if the Jags necessarily win, but I think they play a close game. Only a 10-point game back in November or whatever. Whatever that was.
Well, it's 5 points and three for the home.
This is what I would call in this situation.
Or just say 9 or 8.
This is the 10th play of this drive. They're inside the 15.
Well, so they only say 0.5, so they can't push or whatever. Not push, but so they can't like make it even. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Hello, Zach.
Oh, Douglas, how did your race go?
I didn't race tonight.
Oh, you should have run Darlington with us.
Oh, I forgot about your lead.
Yeah, we were running the car. I don't know what we're running next week because we vote on the Thursday deal. We vote on the tracks. I won't be here. I'll be in Daytona.
You there, JB? I think JB had a heart attack.
Oh, Tony. Michael McIntyre uploaded the 2001 USAC Coors Light Silver Bullet Series JD by Rider 100 at Indianapolis Raceway Park.
Nice. Wait, what year was it?
2001. He also uploaded the 2001 NASCAR Craftsman Truck Series Power Stroke Diesel 200 at Indianapolis Raceway Park.
That's a lot of words.
And the 2001 NASCAR Busch Series Napa Auto Care 250 at the Pikes Peak International Raceway.
I think I've seen both of those.
And the 2001 CART FedEx Championship Series Harris 500 at the Michigan International Speedway.
I think that was the Hut Strickland race.
An IndyCar race?
Oh.
Oh, here's one. Shauna Robinson is the thumbnail for the 2001 NASCAR Winston Cup Series Kmart 400 at Michigan.
You there, JB? What happened? I I'm gonna pause one more time just to make sure you're not a ghost. And if you hit resume, I'll know you're not a ghost. Okay. All right. Is this supposed to pump us up?
I was trying to call him on Snapchat. He did not answer. Yeah, 15 fight song, BB boo boo pop.
All right.
What's it called? Electric Zoo?
He keeps hitting resume. All right.
Maybe he wants to play. See if he blocks on the kick return, then you know.
All right. If you can hear me,
where's the Ouija board?
There's nothing you can do.
Brock, he's just about lined ready up to kick this one away.
Number 84, back to return.
Sends it sailing.
2001 Arca Remax Series Bluegrass Quality meets 200.
After the kick return, they'll take over near midfield.
Get around the outside of him.
Oh my god, go!
He made four quality blocks, so I think he's here.
Hester would have had six on there.
Comes up to make the play, and he picks up about four.
Are you in the living room? Are you friendly?
No, it's his cousin. His cousin came back. He's in his room.
Second and six.
Second and six. Ball on the 44.
You want to hurt us?
The Bills line up in a 4-3.
Come on, under 10, 10.
Hand it off to the back. Play action. Gets the pass off. And the catch is made.
Scott on the
that was
reception.
A good read. He was looking for the deeper guy who was covered. And he made a quick decision to go to the receiver who would get him close to a first down.
4 yard gain on the play.
Third.
To convert
two.
On this third down, they
ball
have to reach
the
38.
Hide if you can hear me, JB. We need this.
Here we go.
Buchanan, hey, the
go.
Lone back.
Play hard and fast, baby. Hold it, baby. Hold it.
Nice.
He bowls straight ahead for the first down.
Be aware of the defensive set. You got to take what they're giving you.
So they have first and 10 here.
All on the 36 yard line.
There we go, D. Here we go, baby.
Silver. 28.
We should play fastball sometime.
Give it to the handback. Lopez is there for the tackle at the 37-yard line.
I have a three-day weekend this weekend. That Monday off.
Wow, do you even know what to do with yourself?
Probably rest, because I'm going to be working like the next 12 days in a row.
Buffalo goes with a four-man front.
And then the days I'm not working, I'm going to be spending packing my belongings right at the end of the next month. The sooner I start on that, the less fucking hectic it's going to be. I say I want to do is be sitting here 2 days before I'm supposed to move. Oh, I guess I should start packing.
He might have rushed that pass a little bit, but he's happy with the result.
Yeah, I'd say. The defense was blitzing, so he knew that he had to get it out of there pretty quickly. He did that,
wow.
Connecting with his man for a pretty good pickup.
Some terrible forward progress.
We're like 4 yards back.
You're gonna have to throw this one. I know you need to find your go-to receiver here.
Third and we've reached the 2 minute
shit,
mark.
My bad.
Nah, you're good.
Oh, they have Bundy to pick with you.
How old are you?
Pick away, sir.
Here. Oh, pick after this play.
Good
pick on here.
Get it up. All right, here we go.
1984, Payne on the rug.
That was close.
Yeah, great job of holding on to it. That one had steam coming off it.
First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Here we go, baby. Be careful. It's on.
The Bills call a timeout. They have two timeouts remaining.
Keep it on the ground here. No need for a turnover at this point.
Let's shut him down.
Shut him down.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Shut him down.
Regular. Let's go. Under 10. 10. It's show time, baby.
The Bills line up in a 4-3.
Blue down.
Why did Greg Biffle and Mike Bliss get so much hype?
A little misdirection. They're going to spot this one at the 16-yard line. So that tackle.
In what series?
The Trucks, when they were the Killer Bees before Greg Biffle and Kurt Busch became the actual Killer Bees.
Eighth play of this drive. They're in the red zone. 16-yard
line. Yeah, you see me. Keep the throttle down. Watch the snap.
Buffalo goes with
left or right.
Left.
One back. Check it.
Justice sends a man in motion.
Left.
Silver. 53. Don't stop that motor. Hey, watch the screen.
Looking for room.
Nice. That's huge.
He has been all over the field.
What do you want to do?
Buchanan has had a great game.
Oh, there's your dagger.
Hold on to the ball, sir.
QB sneak with Justice.
But here's the problem, is that I can't die.
What do you
or
mean?
Slide.
You can cover up the ball, though.
So, if I need to, just cover up and let me get tackled?
You might need to.
It's first and goal. Ball the seven.
That is if we even get anywhere near the goal line.
Hey, watch that screen!
The Bills come out in a 4-3.
Come on! Let's go!
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Nice.
Why are you giving the ball to Tillman, Doug?
Dick suckers.
Doug, his secure ball's got to be way lower than your actual running back.
Probably higher, actually.
I don't think Buchanan's much of a carrier.
Ooh, Doug, the Buffaloes beat the Islanders in overtime. 12 seconds.
Ooh.
In.
Five more yards to get it into
ball
the end zone.
On the 5-yard line.
Whoa!
Right. Set.
Cocksucker. It hurt her.
Mike Dillon is in this race, Dunning.
Behind the line for a short the ball carrier. They went one backward yard on that one.
And that's a very good call by the defensive coordinator. He had a good idea of what was coming, and he called the
play. Is he driving the 59?
No, it's a truck race. He's
Running
in the.
Keep that clock moving.
He's in the Goodwrench number 8.
Oh, because he's part of the family.
Yeah.
Big time kick here. This will put them in front.
Ooh. Got the heartbeat angle.
The Patriots call a timeout.
What? Richard Petty's in the hospital.
And the coach is going to send his field goal unit out here to see if they can win it. If not, this game is going to overtime. Number 6 has the opportunity to win it, or if he misses, we go to overtime.
This for the win.
Yeah.
Job is good. Super leg. It's up. It's three. It's a Patriots win.
Good win, JB.
Number 51. Let's go. Closing on the Jets.
Let's go. Offsides.
They gave us a second.
Oh, there's still a second left.
What do you want to do?
Onside it.
No.
No. We'll do kickoff left just like onside. Normal. You want to onside it?
They're going to recover it. And it's going to be instantly their ball, and there's still going to be a second left. And then they're going to be, like, in range to do something with it.
Yeah, I want to pick them off. That's the thing.
We're doing kickoff left. Let's do this. Back deep
to return. Leroy Yarborough. All
right. Hot this shit.
What's the worst that could happen?
This camera. This one is handled. See, I went the wrong way.
I mean, you guys have had some terrible, heartbreaking losses in the past. Touchdown, Bills.
Told you.
Oh no.
Brock comes in for the extra point. The point after is good. One of those games you hate to see end. A lot of fun. Fans had a great time and less than one touchdown, the margin of victory.
Fire, let's go, Frazier.
You were
very pleasant. Good
evening. Where? Fire Brett Favre. He's a special team coordinator. Did you know that you guys have had some really terrible bad losses in the past?
I think this one's worse than the Hail Mary.
Is this worse than last week?
Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. I wonder all the while, but please you must forgive me. I am old but still.
All dead. At the rainbow's end.
Oh no.
I don't still believe they took the kick back and scored.
I'm about to stick a pack of number one pencils on my ass. Not even number two, number one.
What's a number one? I think we have to game plan for every scenario from now on. But I'm not sure if the second that was left was because it was a 2-second field goal or if it was because there was a penalty.
I think if you guys had accepted it, it would have just gone down to 1 second.
Then they would have made the kick again, though.
Well, that wouldn't have been hard.
Been from 21 yards.
Right, but do you want to take that chance?
Yeah.
I mean, it's a better chance than giving up a 101-yard kick return touchdown.
I'm blaming the kick angle.
All right.
Yeah, you're correct.
This might be too early to think about it, but the next time that happens, or it's that scenario, should we A, onside kick it, to just kick it out of bounds and
really onside kick it?
I feel like we've onside kicked it before and they returned it for a touchdown. But I can onside kick it a certain way.
You can't squib kick in this game?
Squib kick is, like, lethal.
Oh. Well, that isn't?
Yeah, there's nothing you can do.
At least 45 can run down a linebacker who's taking a squib kick back.
Yeah, but usually the linebacker doesn't catch it.
Tight end?
It's usually one of the returners, and then they'll run it for a touchdown.
You guys see Mark Andrews run down that man?
Now it's not the time.
Maybe you should draft Mark Andrews, Doug.
That's the first time we've ever said, maybe the second time we've said good win, and it wasn't a win. Oh,
I don't know how that clock.
The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10. He's gonna score.
Maybe it's because of the slow mo that it only took 2 seconds off.
I never thought of that.
Like, I really feel like most game-winning kicks, they'll like run an extra second off the clock just so they don't have to deal with that. Like, I noticed the ball hit the net and the clock keeps going. In real football, I'm talking about.
I'd ask if you wanted to look up the stats, but I'm pretty sure...
I don't really. Okay. I don't really, to be honest with you. I just want to quit out of this game.
Understood, sir.
Maybe you guys should just play this game over. This is like a redo.
We don't do redos.
Except for the Browns game.
And the Dolphins game.